guys, it's me again, Lil Zara. And today's video is on Disney Pixar's Finding Dory Best Friend set.
Yay!
The four characters in this set are Dory, Nemo, Hank, and Bailey. My two favorite are Dory and Nemo. So what you're supposed to do with them is put them in your bathtub. So let's open them up.
First we're going to open Dory's box. So, can I take her out?
So the classic is you're going to do that. Then you're going to take that out and then do this. Look at Dory! And here are some borders to pull. And then she goes swimming. So, here's this. Now, let's open up Nemo's house. Here's Nemo. And here are the bubbles. There you go, swimming. Okay. Now on to Hank. And then he opens like that. So here are the bubbles again. Let's put them right there. Now we're going to open up Bailey's. These don't need batteries, and this is how they work. So all we have to do is pull where the bubbles are. We pull like that, and then that happens. Here's another one. Pick. And here's Dory. The one that. So let's play with them.
We're going to try them out in the sink and see who's the best swimmer. First up is Dory. Tail goes really fast. Now it's Nemo. Baby. See how fast he goes. Thank you. Well, that's it. And I think that Dory and Bailey are the best swimmers.
Yay!
So, Bailey is in first place, second, third, and fourth place for swimming.
That was so much fun, guys.
Let's try it again.
It's gonna be like fireworks this time. Swim, Dory, swim, swim, swim. Keep on swimming, keep on swimming.
Did you guys have fun? I did. I hope you guys enjoyed my review on Disney Pixar's Finding Dory Best Friend Set. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share. See you in my next video. Bye!